Or starts turning, try to loosen your rein. Left leg, left leg. Whoa. Right leg. You're good, because that cow's going away from you here. You can get a little bit closer now. But if it starts to you again, cow side leg. Left leg. See how your horse got too close? Left leg. That's better. That's better, Liz. And when you stop, try to stop with your feet. First, just like the rein and stop, use your hand left. Oh, good job. There you go. Now next time, Liz, if you can keep this calf out of the corner, it's going to score better. Does that make sense? Twice now, this calf has kind of gotten to the corner on us. If we can stop it before the corner, much better. See the big stop she got because of it? Now she's controlling that calf. Way better. There, perfect angle. See our horse's angle to that corner? Perfect. That makes that turn better. There you go. Nice. Good job. Really good. Now I think anytime you're kind of ready, you're about ready to go down the fence to the other end. I would set it up, I would drive it back to the middle, drive it back to the middle, then stop it, turn it around, and take it down the fence. So again, there's no question in the judge's mind, did you lose the calf or is that your plan? Perfect. There you go. Wide now, easy, easy, great job, easy, easy, boom, there you go. Start your boxing again. We'd like that calf to stop and just kind of continue on a little bit more, but Liz was showing some horsemanship there, being accurate to stop before the calf turned around on her. There you go, good job. Try to loosen your rein if you can. Right leg, there you go. Good. Good job.
Loose rein.